pale yellow letters, humbly straggling across the once brilliant tread of a broken shop place. Confetti-io and the blur of children at the games passing, gazing as they pass at the blur of sweets in the dingy, cozy, rotten row window, shown nerdly on my wall. Such rags and streaks that master us, that fix what the pick and bulldozer have crumbled to a dingy dust. The living blur fiercely guarding energy that has vanished. Cries filling still the unechoing close. I wandered by the rubble and the houses left standing, kept a chill, silent life in their islands of stone. No windows opened as the coal cart rolled and the coalman's call fell coldly to the ground. But the shrill children jump on my